عيني عريس أمي عريس معلم
سرور تجلى وبالروح حلى ونور أطلى فماذا نريد؟
نريد التهاني وطيب الأماني وعذب الأغاني بعيد سعيد
ودانا ودندانا يا سعدنا الآن الفرح يلقانا على شكل عيد ودانا ودندانا يا سعدنا الآن الفرح يلقانا على شكل عيد على شكل عيد
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. All praise due to Allah, the most merciful, the most beneficent. Alhamdulillah, today we are here. Today may be the last day for Ramadan. We never know. This may be our last day. We don't know if we're going to leave another year. But alhamdulillah, today we are here. And I would like to express my gratitude to those who helped in this cause. Wallahi, these children are very poor, but you giving them the Eid clothes, especially for our brother, Bahruddin. Bahruddin, may Allah reward you, may Allah give you Jannatul Firdaus for whatever you gave. The clothes you gave today for these children, you making them wear, Allah will give you a better clothes in the day of judgment, in the day of Yawmul Akhirah. Allah will give you a better clothes for you. Because these kids, they're all very poor kids, wallahi. They don't have anything. Their family, they're poor. And today you have put so much happiness in their heart. Because their family, they was wondering and thinking, where are they going to get the Eid clothes for these children? But alhamdulillah, Allah has made you one of the reason for these kids to wear these clothes. And remember, there is a better clothes in the day of judgment. In Yawmul Akhirah, there is a better clothes that Allah will give you. Because giving a kid, making a kid smile, is not easy. Only Allah make those who He loves to make them do the good deed. Because everyone has money, but they don't use their money in the correct way. There's a lot of people who has money, but they use it in a wrong way. But alhamdulillah, Allah has selected you guys to do good in this Ramadan. First, I would like to thank Bahruddin for helping these kids, and also Arafat Muhammad family. And I would like to thank them and to ask Allah to bless them, and Nafad family, and Sharif family, and the other families as well who participate to help these kids. Wallahi, we cannot say much, but your reward is within Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are only here to deliver the work you've done. We are only here to show you what you gave. We have given back to you. The amana you provided us, and we're here to show you that. But in the day of judgment, that's the day that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring it to you and will show you. Remember on that day, you have provided for the kids clothes and they didn't have one to wear. Subhanallah. But all I can say now is I pray to Allah that Allah gives you a better life. Allah increase your health and wealth. Everyone, Allah, Allah, whatever you gave in the day of judgment, Allah will give you a better. And I'll ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive those who helped these kids, those who have looked after these kids. And I'll ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to raise your rank and guide you and look after you and protect you and protect your family and your health and wealth. And I'll ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you guys with endless happiness. And I'll ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to fulfill your dream an inspiration. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala respond to your dua, all of you, whoever participate in this good cause. And I'll ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you a home that is better, which is paradise. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be with you with every step you take. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be in your every decision you make in this dunya and to make a better decision for you. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you with more than enough. May Allah protect you, protect your children, protect your health and wealth. And may Allah guide everyone in your family and grant your wish, inshallah. And Allah protect everybody who participate in this. And inshallah, na familia na woya wafanyizo, na wa mujitu na wahafitha, mujitu na wakabila karka mizani ya wahasanati, mujitu na wafanyiza kabriza wa wasi'i, mujitu na walungula wanawao, mujitu na wahafitha wanawao, maliyao rizkizao, mujitu na wabarikila family, kwa antu wafanyizo kazi iya khairi, kazi ii nas isma milla apa, inshallah, wante kila muntu wafanyizo amri ya khairi, inshallah. And we would like to say thank you to Masjid Sheikh Nazim. Wallahi, they helped a lot and they participated in this. They are the one who helped a lot. And everyone else helped. But alhamdulillah, we gave them a call and they responded the call to help these kids. So we would like to say thank you. Barakallahu feekum. Jazakumullahu khairan. Inshallah, now you should see what we're giving on behalf of you guys. This is the clothes. The Eid clothes is here. Inshallah. Every child has their Eid clothes, as you can see. And everyone is looking forward for the Eid. All this is because of you guys. You are the reason for these kids. And inshallah, Allah protects you and give you health. So next year you could do better. Next year you could do better. You could even give more children. You could put happiness in more children, inshallah. Now we're going to close here and I'm going to make dua for you guys, inshallah. اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب. اللهم ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. اللهم اغفر المؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات إنك سميع قريب مجيب الدعوات. اللهم ربنا حبلنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. اللهم رب اجعلنا مقيم الصلاة ومن ذريتنا ربنا وتقبل دعاء. اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وإسرافنا في أمرنا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. اللهم أحسن عاقبتنا في الأمور كلها وأجرنا من خزي الدنيا وعذاب الآخرة. ارحمنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعليه وصحبه وسلم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. ما شاء الله dimatum wala salamu maalim imanke muhammad imanke alhamdulillah chinatum wala salamu chuwachitu cha hajia abdurrahim chinatum wala salamu inshallah na killa wantu washikamenu na chuwachi wantu nakuapa salamu inshallah mashallah lelo timo be maka 2028 inshallah mezi wa tizungu wanani napito mezi nani napito april inshallah lalo chiko kuasichi na kuwanyiliza wana wachuoni nguo za idi inshallah taragatilila afureshua wana yatima wana ogomu wana maana masakini wa taragatilila chuoni afureshua wanto wawo mashallah na chuoichi lalo shishilo ni mzalabitu masafia inshallah kaina kuzula masafia mwana sufi inshallah na wapili shishilo mashallah Muhammad Mudhir nane nay inshallah nay dadalate walwiyun dadalatan inshallah kila chintu yani nafanyo khair izi mujira kin zidala khair uzutu izi nani mujira kin ratala inshallah nani wanabiyun mujira kin paafia nakin pela afia wanabiyun nani inshallah khair izi zani nafanyo ya rab moja khair izi zaidike mujira nakin sahila nani inshallah mujira nakin dikira hasanati zinu thawabu zinu inshallah ana suluku biga maina awajwan roto melo marai إن شاء الله ببركة إلى زيل مسجد شيخ نازم إلى زيله إن شاء الله فمعنا جروبيو إلى زيله كتسولكي وانرو تميلو مينياهو وكانرا نبحر الدين إن شاء الله وبيلي نعرفات محمد إن شاء الله وتاتو ننفاد تميلو إن شاء الله وانا نشريف تميلو مجيتو تينا ناو وانا أو مجيتو عندك لثواب زاو نفاميلي يا وانتو آميني وتميلو إن شاء الله وانترامين عشراف وانترامين ونك وشريف ونبينك با وسيدلو تشبوني وسيدلو إن شاء الله ناو مجيتو ناو ذكرة ثواب زاو إن شاء الله ناو مجيتو يا رب موجا ناو باك الدنيا نك آخر إن شاء الله ناو فنزن بيا وجنان إن شاء الله
ليلو تشيكو تشو تشيتو تشا حجية عبد الرحيم ما شاء الله chawanyize nguo zaidi wana furahikilile na mtumelo mujitu ya rabbi na mtumola kama hala ingineke na mujitu ramandikia karka mizani ya sanati wana na furaha wana ugomu wamu wana yatima wamu wana wingi wamu mashallah masakini wana wamu wote na furaha na ya masafia na ye mashallah na ye na ye kwa dadhalatilo wana mujitu na ye na msimika na pambritawili na ye mashallah na ye dadhali na ye kilismunti
كان فاتح كمان
صلى الله على سيدنا محمد وآله وصحبه وسلم.